Oh yeah. Here's the deal. I'm pumped.
I'm pretty pumped.
Okay, now I didn't get a chance to talk to this gentleman, okay, but I peeked into the green room. Tom Petty is here. I don't know if you noticed, fucking Tom fucking Petty is on the show.
Where are the Heartbreakers?
I don't know. I just saw Tom Petty. That was good enough for me. I was like, oh yeah, running down the dream. You know? I'm like, yeah, baby. It's gonna be a good show, nigga. What? That's right.
Can you say that?
Oh, totally, because I'm part black.
Oh, I just can't say it.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Well, you associate with me, so you're cool. It's cool. It's gonna be all right. All right, so listen. Before we even go on with more, I'm just gonna bring this fella in. I'm like pumped, man. So let's give it up for Tom Petty. Yes! Yeah! I love it! Sir, I am a huge fan of yours.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of yours too, Mr. Rhino.
No, sir, please cut it out. I have been a fan of Tom Petty since I was like in my teens.
I get that all the time, actually, so it's all right.
Oh, so a lot of people mess up the title of your song?
No, the whole Tom Petty. It's actually Thomas. No, I'm just kidding, man.
So you're not Tom Petty?
No, I'm sorry. Disappoint you. I'm not disappointed.
Wow.
Okay.
I'm not.
Televidentes, he estado jugando. Yo ya sabía que el señor se llama Silver Smith.
I am Spanish impaired.
So. Oh, you're Spanish impaired.
Yes.
Webbies, I'm kidding. I knew all along that this gentleman's name is Mr. Michael Silversmith, and I heard his music, and it's rocking. It is. And you do bear a slight resemblance to Tom Petty, so I had to bring it up.
Thank you.
But you know what? Talk about having the entire look. Starting with the shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Love that. Loves it.
These are some shit kickers.
Gentleman is wearing some really authentic. I mean, it looks like he killed a cowboy. This man murdered a cowboy, took his effing shoes away. Michael? What do I call it? Do I call you Michael? Do I call you Silversmith?
Michael's fine, man.
Okay, Michael, where do you come from? I mean, you look like you just stepped off the airplane from Texas.
No, man, I come from Riverside, which is kind of like Texas, I think.
If by kind of like Texas you mean there's a lot of people with no teeth, then yes, that's exactly what Riverside's
there's
like.
There's areas out there, man. You don't want to.
In case you're in another part of the world, that's Riverside, California, just east of Los Angeles.
Yes.
You'd be surprised how much things changes from like 50 miles away from LA. It's like.
Oh yeah, it's a desert out there, man.
So, Mr. Silversmith, when did you begin with the music aspirations? I mean, how old were you when you started playing?
Yeah, I think I started a little late, you know, compared to most musicians. I started in my early 20s, you know, playing. So.
Is that right?
Yeah. I've been doing this since later 90s and kind of just started writing my own songs, and I've been in and out of bands since then.
Can we give the Rhino Room Webbies, those are the viewers of the show, can we give them a little sample of what you do?
Yeah, of course. I got my guitar right here.
I love it. This is harmonica. You play the mouth organ.
This is it. I do. And this song is called So Alone.
Okay.
Solitude is an unwelcome friend. She comes to you through weakness and brings you back again to a place where you're misunderstood. All alone, so misunderstood. I'm calling out for company, someone to hold me. These walls are getting higher every day. And this dust bowl in my soul is stirring up a drought throughout my heart. And I'm alone, I'm so alone. And I to speak there. their minds and leave themselves exposed. Ridicule and shame and broken bones. Motivation has gone and left me, and now I'm drowning in my doubts and all my fears. But you captured me once, and you can capture me again. I'm only waiting here to take your bait. And I to speak their minds and leave themselves exposed. Ridicule and shame and broken bones. To exile out on the range in the open road.
Wow. I gotta tell you, that was beautiful. Where can we find this tune, and maybe you, if we want to contact you?
You could download this tune actually off my MySpace right now. It's myspace.com/Michael Silversmith. And I got this song, and I got plenty of others up there.
That was beautiful. I really appreciate you coming by, man. That was really good.
That was great.
You guys write all your songs?
Yeah, they're all. I write all my songs.
You do? That's cool.
He's
got the look, he's got the voice, he's got the instruments. God dang. He's got too much talent.
The boots?
I'll tell you what, I was feeling that song. I was like all depressed and sad. And Webby's, I'm going to go kill myself. You guys stay tuned, and hopefully I'll come back with more guests like this.
Sorry.